Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your Abhilash back, and today I'm going to show you how to convert your normal bulb and the normal settings by just adding one switch to a hazard system, like hazard light system. So usually you get too many aftermarket stuff where you have to plug and play installation kind of thing which you can fit it inside. So entire system will get changed, and by just switching and switching off the switch, you will be getting more than 40 pattern hazard light. So what I feel is investing 1500 rupees or 1000 rupees on that particular system, and we don't usually use all the patterns every time, but there are reasons for all the patterns. But for me, when I think of the budget, I can use a normal standard pattern which is blinking of all four indicators, that I can use it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this particular switch which costed me 100 rupees. By using this switch, I'm gonna convert to a hazard system. And this video is been inspired, I saw a video of NCR motorbike. Rami bhai, aapse dekhke main video bana raha hoon. So I'm making this video for my Royal Enfield, because I was searching for the hazard system. There were no hazard system which coming below 500 rupees. Everything was more than 1000. So I was just checking how to get this done. So I got to know a video from NCR Motor. I'll leave the link below of that particular video. And thank you so much, Rami bhai, for teaching us how to do a self hazard system without spending anything extra. This is with just 100 rupees I'm gonna make this hazard system in my bike. So for this, you don't have to replace anything, just buy a switch. I'm gonna show how to install this, and it's all about wiring. You don't have to cut any of the company wiring. That is just remove the sleeve and install it. So let's begin this video, guys. To perform this, first you have to remove this dome. On a safety perspective, I have removed this dome, and then I'm gonna work on this wiring part. So now you have to decide where to fit this particular switch. Yeah, so I have taken this inside now, and here you have to track this particular indicator switch. So the black one here, so this is for the indicator. So I'm gonna remove the plug. So here I have to find out the indicator. Pins, and I'm gonna insert this in the indicator pin.
So for that,
you have to just cut this pins. This is not necessary, so I'm just removing this. I'm not cutting any company wire. I'm not making any modification in this wire. I'm not cutting. This is the switch which I have installed. Remove the sleeves. Okay, one done. Here comes the second one. Okay, the leads are ready now. So it's time to insert in this pins and plug this. So I'm gonna tell you in which I have to insert this. Pull out this when you turn it around, you can see one, you can see two black cables. So you can see this is black and white, black wire with white line, and this is black wire with green line. These are the two left and right indicator switch. So now we gonna just connect this switch to this wires. So you can put either any of the one, but make sure this should be an indicator line, which is white and black, I repeat, and black and green. So I'm gonna take this, insert over here carefully. One done, and I'm gonna insert the other one, which is black and green. Okay, so it's time to clip this back. Good. So you can see now, hope this is clear. Yeah, so black and you can just match these two. Even the switch which I've got, one has black wire with white line and green wire with black line. So the same thing, I'm gonna insert this over here. So guys, the installation is done. I've fixed this, I have to put the tape. Let me check. I'm gonna turn on the engine. I mean switch, it's on now. Okay, this is right side and this is left side. I'm gonna turn it off, turn this switch on, so it's not gonna work, but you have to put either right or left side indicator. So any indicator you put, right or left, the indicator will start working, and by just turning off, it will be turned off. But if you want to use normal indicator, make sure you turn off this engine off, I mean this switch off, which is the hazard switch, and you can use as a normal indicator. If you want a hazard light, then turn on this switch and then use either side of the indicator, so hazard will work. Let me so it's working perfectly fine. Thanks a lot by Rami bhai. And coming to this switch, I'm gonna give you a detailed explanation once again. I've turned off the ignition, it's on. When you use your normal when you use your normal indicator, it's gonna work as a normal indicator. You can see right or left. Okay, so when you want to turn on the hazard indicator, you have to turn on this switch. Okay, once you turn this on, you have to use this indicator switch either right or left, anything. You press right or left, the hazard light will start working. Okay, that's it guys. So hope you guys like this video, and by just getting one switch of 100 rupees, you can convert your normal bike into hazard, like you can convert that switch to a hazard switch. That's it. It's a simple trick which I got to know through Rami bhai. So even you can use this, and you can save money and invest that money on something else for your bike. So hope you guys enjoy this. Thank you so much for watching this video, and do give me a thumbs up, and any questions regarding this, let me know in the comment section. I'll be able to answer you guys, and catch you in my next video. Still there, stay tuned. Bye bye.